That's all that I have. Mark my words. Give you all I got in every way I will.
Okay, guys, Uncle Funkle here. It's springtime. I'm just giving you guys a heads up on how we get our Funkos right now because we can't enter the store. 2 days ago, I actually went to Galaxy Comics and I picked up an order over there via curbside. Now, curbside pickup, it's a hassle, but it's the only way to get these pops. I'm just waiting for an attendant here. I called earlier regarding a Funko Pop pickup, and now we're patiently waiting. Just bear with us here.
Okay, yeah. Here. Thanks, have a good day.
Okay, you too.
Want me to put your trunk down?
Yeah, sure. Thank you. Because she has to leave, and now I gotta go get it. And here is the pop. She came in really good condition. Oh, spoke too soon. But aside from that, that's Hulk Hogan for you. And they gave you a $15 savings card for next time, which is nice. Anyways, yeah, that's how protocols for buying online but not getting it shipped, and you want to get curbside assistance. So I usually bring my sorter. I'm gonna put the pop in for better transportation. We don't need any more damage. But I actually got something to talk about. Woke up this morning, long and behold, my mail from eBay kicked in, and I was just disappointed. Uncle Funko here. So we're back at home now. Why I'm so aggravated, why I'm so just discouraged of buying on eBay now, it's because of stuff like this. Here's a few pictures of what came in the mail. Check it out. Now this Funko Pop box, I opened up the mailbox and I'm like, wow. Now I don't know why this came in like this, but it had to do with something, I think, with the COVID pandemic. Okay, now here's the Funko Pop box. Now, I opened it all up right here, pulled out the pops, and right away I was just like, my heart was like racing, like, oh my god, these are like grails, and this is how it came in. But anyways, look at that. So you guys can tell it's like crushed. Okay, the top was opened, this part was crushed, and there was bubble wrap. Like, look at this, aside from this. Get to that in a minute. Look at this. Like, this is all the bubble wrap that was in. Like, come on. Like, no wonder. I don't know where that is, but wow. This guy, it had no care at all. Like, he's shipping expensive pops. And when you're going to be shipping expensive pops, like these grails, like, come on. Look at that. This is bent. That's bent. This whole thing was crushed. It was open. That's the worst thing. They came in protectors, but these protectors, were, like this one was just like, look at that. It was cracked. It seemed like some guy, or maybe the seller, was just being an anal idiot. I don't know who to point the fingers to, but it had to be customs, because customs got it damaged. Like, it said it was damaged. And I put the tracking number in and it showed damaged at Toronto. Like, what the heck, man? Jeez, this stupid. I'm kind of deferring to buy on eBay now. Anyways, this is the pop that came in. I'm really impressed. But finally getting my hands on this. I put it in my own new protectors that I picked up in that video that I showed you guys with the lock lid. I put it in this one. I know I should be in the higher end one, but it came in and then there was this little damage right there. Okay, you guys can see. Now, it was in this kind of protector, which is kind of a cheapie compared to this one. Like, this is the, like, probably the lowest end protector. Now this I probably have to pin against the seller, because I don't think they opened this one up. There was nothing else I could tell. But still, like, these are grails, man. You know what I mean? Like, the original Tony the Tiger, limited 3,000 piece. Like, these goes for a pretty penny. Like, I don't know. I'm pointing fingers on you, man. Aside from that, this is the worst. Toucan. Like, crap. Here's Toucan, but this is what I'm really pissed off about. See, this is how the pop was holding. And this is where the issue I had. It has a dent here. Like, come on. Jeez, man. Jeez. That goes to forewarn you guys. that buying on eBay is difficult. I'm in distraught belief. Like the way how this week is shaping out to be. Like this is third week, or probably say fourth week of quarantine. I'm still happy on the outcome of how they are. It could have been worse, just from judging from that box. But you know what? Like, I've kind of developed mental state in my mind that I gotta have quality stuff. And when you're spending big money on stuff like this, like that cuckoo came with customs. Well, that was another issue. But it didn't come damaged. I don't know either or what I'd pick. Either have damaged pops or customs. Either or, I wouldn't want any. You know what? Like, come on, people of eBay. Like, think. Like, geez, man. Like, that box was just mangled, was crushed. I'm not gonna unbox these guys. These guys are gems to me. I'm not gonna get over that for a while. But on a side note, they finally came in. As much as I'm sad, I'm kind of happy at the same time. Like, I finally got these guys. I'm only looking for tricks now in Busby. And I'm waiting on eBay. And I got no other sources. That's the reason why I'm on eBay. Like, that's my last resort. And to find these guys, it's tough. It's difficult for me to find gems, grails. Holy grails are all in that same category. And there's a metallic one of the toucan. And there's a flocked one of Tony. But I'm not gonna spend tons of money on those, man. Like, if I had thousands of dollars that are just coming out of my... I would. You know, the commons is good enough for me since these guys hold a good value already. Like, these are probably the two higher ends in my collection. With these damages, they should be. Although, they're probably not because of these damages. But who knows, right? I'll have to blow some steam off. More of like Darren. Popping off, man. Popping off. It aggravates me. Jeez. I just wanted to get that little rant. As you guys can see, that's what happens during the COVID outbreak. But anyways, that was my little story for today. I'm glad you guys came by today and had a chance to watch my channel. Nothing too much today, aside from this. I can't get enough of that. Like, that box was... Anyways, thanks for watching another episode of Uncle Funko. Make sure you guys subscribe, like, and follow. And make sure you guys keep COVID free. Stay sanitary, my friends. Right? I can't enforce that enough. Sanitize, sanitize, sanitize.